Hello everyone, this is going to be our first video from the new studio. It's a little bit dark in here still, so I'm using the flashlight on my phone. But yeah, the quality looks okay. So, we have this device for you today, kindly provided by Vodafone. Thank you Vodafone for this. So this is the ZTE Blade A512, the 2016 model. Hopefully soon we're going to have the new one from 2017. As usually, this is going to be a box opening and first impression video, so let's see. Okay, so what we have here, 5.2 HD quad core, big battery, not the biggest one though, good cameras and Android 6. Okay, first impression, this device is not slippery. It has very good grip, that's nice. All buttons are here. On this side, on the right side, the jack is here, SIM card comes here. In terms of design, looks like iPhone 7 or basically any Samsung after 2015, but that's not unusual. Yeah, good grip, not a heavy device, even though it's a big display. Stays very well in the hand. Yeah, I like it. It's very thin, as you can see. I really like it. Good one. So far, so good. So what else do we have in the box? The usual paperwork. We're not going to read it, of course. Oh, another nice touch. The pin for getting out the SIM card slot is actually in a separate bag. It's not somewhere in the paperwork. That's good. The plugs. Cable, and unlike the iPhones or Apple devices, the charger is actually usable. So once you plug it, you can take it out. What's this? Okay, there is another nice touch here. It's actually, I'm not sure if you can see these bits here. It's for better grip. Okay, so far this device is about grip. That's good. So when you plug it, you have these little things here. Let's try and show this to you, yeah? So you have a better grip when you're trying to unplug it for the power plug. Good, that's good. And that's it, oh, I like this. So you're not wondering how to put everything back in the box. Just like this, and then this comes here, the paperwork, and the device itself. I know that's not the newest device on the market. It's not the most expensive one, that's for sure. I think it's going to be a good one. So stay tuned for more tests with this one. Of course, we're going to make the benchmark tests and comparison videos and battery discharging test. And that will be for this one. I hope to see you in the next one. Any comments in the comment section? Thumbs up if you like it. I hope we're not going to have more of those, but anyway. And yeah, if you want to support us, like it, share it. Comment. Any feedback in the comment section? No bad words. Thank you. See you in the next one. Bye bye.